Maybe I will cheese this. I wish you could just turn on all these generators at once, though. That would make this way easier. So I actually am going to do this. I think it's the easiest thing I can do. Whoops. I might want to make a beacon. Tractor's going to just be a mobile battery. Backpack's out of power. That's funny. That's what that bloop noise is. Is my backpack powering up? Pick this up, yo. Yep, just gonna cheese this out. Through all my compound just doing this. Oh, this has got to be entertaining to watch. Sorry, chat. I just need to gather a bunch of organics now. out my soil canisters. How do I know when they're full? Alright, they're yellow. How do I know when my soil canisters are full? Oh, green. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, it's resin, that's right, not this. The bigger wind turbine makes a huge difference. Must be the same power as 6 to 8 of the small ones. I'm assuming they would do that on purpose. Make the big ones, significant. Something more efficient than the smaller ones. Makes sense. Time to go back. Time to go back. And the top is white and the button is green. Yeah. I have a generator on top of my thing. Whoops. I thought I had built an extra one on accident. I couldn't find it. I'm gonna drop it here. No, stop. I'm trying to pick up this. Thank you. Alright, that one is full. Chunk. Here we go. Alright, need more. Canister friend, you're already full. Man, it's crazy. Just scooping over here for the organic, just changing the landscape. Get that back in there. You gotta be doing research while I'm out doing things. The inhibitor. Oh, that's what that one does. Really? Not even afford that right now. $800. Nope. I'm sure there's other things that are way more pressing. Back to where I can breathe. You good? The wide mod is awesome. Just covers a massive area. I'm assuming. Power tractor. It cometh. Right, I have a full canister. Screw it. How much stuff will it make for me? 4 organic for one? Sure. So, I don't get the canister back, right? Whoa! That is cool. You done? Did it just take a while? Okay. Just takes a while. No, I just don't have enough power anymore. That's cool. There we go. Neat! Oh, I just got an achievement. Dirt don't hurt. Oops. That is super cool. I do get to keep the canister. That is awesome. I don't even know what I would want from it now. I didn't think I'd get to keep the canister, but that's pretty sweet. Oh, I want resin. Did it put it on? Good. Wait a minute. That one still says it's full. Oh, no, that's the other one. This is the new one. There we go. Okay. So let's put this one here. Where'd he go? This one. And we'll make some resin just so I can have a spare. I kind of like watching this. This is cool. This is probably my favorite machine so far. They put a lot of cool thought into this one. Nice. The rings when you dig will also show your canister levels. Really, do they change color? Oh. Well, that's working. We'll go suit this up. Yeah! I really like that one. That one's super cool. What is this top thing? Oh, there was nothing there. It was just a handle. Cool. All right, let's rock. Actually, should I make a beacon? I don't even know where beacons are. Beacon, sure. I don't have quartz. Good thing I did this thing here, because now I can have quartz. Make me 2 quartz, please. Beacon. Neat. Oh, no power. Yay! The night time. Blue is full level, brown is just free space. Got you. So... Oh, cool! That's really neat. Yeah, this thing is pretty sweet. Especially since I haven't even seen quartz yet. Gonna make that beacon and hope it's gonna pay off. Or use it as a safe goat, because I'm pretty sure I can just drive straight that way and there was the beacon, but I don't wanna, if I log out tonight, I don't wanna get my directions all mixed up. Turn this off real quick. Press button to cancel research. Sample will be destroyed. No. Sounds like a bad idea. Getting a little bit extra power here. Slightly more power, but not enough. Ooh.